it's not just a matter of time. Any minute you will cross that line. Hopefully he doesn't make them angry.
He's not gonna make it.
No, I don't think he's gonna. Yeah, let's go have a look. Oh, he's just running through them. Oh, Oh, they're all running. They're running. Oh. Yeah, well.
Like a wild lion, I'm hunting my prey. I'm going for those booty cheeks. I can see her crack. I'm coming, baby.
What the fuck? No, you're not looking at being held until whenever, right?
Wait, that's it?
Yes.
Man, people complain over nothing. Goddamn, such fucking babies.
I know.
Alright, love you, Zaggy.
Alright, 55 months. You better put me down right now, Reed! You fucking scumbag. Okay, alright. Now, okay. Well, this is. Alright. I hate you.
Yeah. Love you.
You're such a shitlord. You're such.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You're such a shit.
Thank you for escorting me to prison.
Fuck you. I hate you. So you better put me down. Put me down! Put me down, Reed!
Smile!
I fucking hate you!
Smile, Ziggy!
Fuck you!
Ziggy, smile!
I hate you! I'm gonna kill you once we get- I'm gonna beat your ass as soon as we get there, I swear to God! Reed? Oh my fucking God!
Choo-choo, motherfucker!
That's... What? Melbert, where do you think you're going? Melbert, you realize a prison escapee is liable to be shot on sight. I could shoot you now, and I would catch no flack for it. You understand that, right?
Bullshit. No, you couldn't.
I could. I so totally could.
Hey, it's not my fault you have to get unlocked, you fucking pussy.
I'm going to shoot you. This is a prison,
Mel. You
don't
even have the gun.
Mel, if you are giving me the opportunity to shoot somebody, you probably shouldn't. Melbert, get out of the bush. Melbert, okay. Let's go, Melbert. You know, I'm showing you guys where. Here we go, chat. Just in case, you know, if you forgot, I'm a metagamer. I'm a stream sniper. Smile. By the way, I'm sorry if you guys don't know what sarcasm is. Anyway, I pull up everybody's stream right up in here. Mm-hmm. I do this with, you know, Detective Snow. So I'll put, you know, like Summit right here. Put Summit right there. And we'll just, you know, hold on. I gotta make sure that I pull it up on the right. Here we go. Let's pull it up on these monitors here. We'll pull up all of the Chang Gang, what they get up to. We'll put them on those monitors over that way. You know, it's easy. We've got all the audio running. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. That's how all of it works. Join in.
Like shit again.
What did you say?
What?
What did you say?
Said there's a bar down the street. It's called The Catch.
All right, later.
Oh, God.
Oh.
All right, mm-hmm. But that's not a crime. One right. Toke, just a little bit.
Does weed fucking make you anxious, sir? Are you okay?
Well, you know how anxious I am. Look, I don't even. This job is killing me. It's so damn stressful.
Wow.
I got like 7 employees. They're all stupid and they're fucking idiots. I don't want. This is hard for me, officer. I'm trying. And it's stressing me out.
Why work here if it stresses you out then?
Because someone needs to. Look at this.
What?
Look at this view, officer. You
it's
see
beautiful.
All these people?
Yeah.
What do you see out there? Let me know. Tell me what you see.
I see a large vineyard of a successful company.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know what? You know what's actually out there, officer?
What?
Opportunity. Can I interest you in a job here at the vineyard? You want to work? You need money?
Was that entire thing some spiel to get me to come work at your fucking vineyard?
What do you want me to go out? You want me to start dealing crack?
No.
Like everyone else?
No.
Honest wine, zero crime. It's the only place where there's no crime, officer.
Well, obviously you're wrong because somebody's trying to fucking kill you.
Because everyone here's a criminal.
How's
that my fault?
It's not, per se. You did piss one of them off, though.
I was just being honest. Seriously, he beat a woman outside of the apartments, and I saw it, and I was like, oh, I'm gonna be a good citizen. Never again.
No, you need to be... No, being a good citizen's a good thing, okay? It's
look
just...
where you got me!
Bitch, I will hit you in my truck.
Was that punch a super bad reference? Or just uncanny coincidence, little...
Ew, it was awesome. I need protective services.
Now we did it, you fucking
cop. You have people in your foot, bud. That's common knowledge. Go for the easy one.
Am I the only cop on duty? Oh, no, Raven's just AFK, I guess.
Holy fuck!
Dude, I'm the only cop on duty dealing with this shit! Alright, back up! Put the gun- Whoa, what the fuck?
Dispatch, be advised.
Back up! Back up! Joe, put the gun down. Just hold on.
I don't know. I'm trying to seduce you.
Oh, is that? Oh. Oh, hell yeah. Fine, I'll just... Hold on, wait. Let me go get my set of clothes that I put up here specifically for this. Hold on, wait. Hold on. Hold on, wait. That's pretty neat. How neat is that? That's pretty neat.
What the fuck?
What?
Can I help you?
Oh my god. Nope.
He goes, nope. Can I help you?
Mary's at the hospital, Gladys.
She's... Oh my god. Nope.
No. I'm driving here. Leave me alone. Have a friend in the background. We're just driving along.
Ha!
Okay. Ziggy?
The westbound Howard?
How much can you just keep eyes on them?
10-4, southbound Austin.
I fucking hate I fuck you, stream sniping bitch. Well, that was his fault. I'm not sure we're gonna count that one, however. You fucking bitch with me.